Hello. Hello.
Thank you. two strings.
I thought you said you had to paint.
No, I said I had to tune. Come on, Nate.
That sounded cool.
Sorry, could you hand me the baseball cut bush? Thank you. What?
That sounded cool. I don't know that I like the ash.
This? Baseball cut.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't have my glasses on, so it looks like a splotchy cup.
Are you shaking?
Yeah. You should,
That's awful. That's too much.
But make it a fake hazy, like real light touch. Instead of this light for just boring. But it has, like, 3 seconds.
Figure something out.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what threw me off. It's and then I got lost.
Always imagine yourself two-stepping too. That's okay.
Death, baby. Was the loogie
B. Right.
We believe in the
Just so you know, the thing from The Matrix is right here.
The thing that crawls on his belly button.
The thing from The Matrix?
It looks it looks like a shrimp.
Yeah. Centipede.
Oh.
Careful.
Yeah.
Does not look like a freaking centipede.
House centipede.
Just fucking kill it.
Don't kill it. They eat small bugs.
Unless it's huge.
Like a lot.
Look how big it is.
I don't see it.
Yeah, house centipede. We have this too.
Yeah. Oh, dude, fuck that. Kill that fucker.
They won't bite you.
I just don't want them to be near me.
Good bugs are dead bugs.
They use, they make a lot of dead bugs. Like, all those legs require an ass load of calories per day. So they're constantly just feeding and killing things. Like, ants, spiders, fucking everything.
So then you're talking about your t-shirt design?
Where is it?
And you know what I was, the first thing I could think of?